Hello all, I am back again today, and this is the Obscene Jester tutorial, so finally gonna go ahead and film it today. Like I said, the tutorial bug bit me in the ass, so here I am. This one's overdue, so catching up. So I already have my contact lenses in, as I always do in my tutorials. This is the wolf contact, and this is the, I was going to say it was a white contact, but I think this is like a blue Manson contact from CamoEyes.com. However, I'll put the link to CamoEyes.com in the description box below, as always. And without further ado, oh yes, and I will also have my Facebook page, my Pinterest, and a complete list of products that I use today. So, without further ado, we're going to get this tutorial.
Are you the guys on the beach who hate everything? Is this some sort of hip music that I don't understand?
Some say I got a bad attitude, but that don't change the way I feel about you. And if you think this might be bringing me down, look again, cause I ain't wearing no frown. We'll be right back.
dying. You ever feel alone? You ever feel like crying? Lost child in a store. You ever feel like pushing, shoving you away? You ever feel like breaking down? Funeral in the rain. Feel like slipping away. Inside the grave, listen to the eulogy, a buyer on the hay. Ever dance beside the devil, taste the barrel of a gauge. Ever pull the trigger, the light begins to fade. Feel life slipping away.
Body full of empty, if that's full of-
the makeup part of this look is done. I gotta tell you, I had a lot of fun with this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put on the couple of accessories and my little costume I got going on, and I'll be right back and show you the total finished thing, so stick with me. Okay, so this is it. This is the total finished look, as it were. I got this hat at Halloween City this year. Had to have it because I've had the Obscene Jester idea in my head like for a while. I knew I wanted to do another kind of, you know, demented kind of looking, you know, jester slash clown, whatever. So I had to have this hat. So, yep, glad I got it. Of course, got my black gloves, got my contacts in, and the makeup says the rest of it. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this. And as I said, I will have a total product list of everything that I used today in the description box below. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Check me out on Facebook. Give my page a like. And I will see you guys again soon with my next tutorial. So in the meantime, take care. Have a great weekend. Bye.